Arsenal je na svojem terenu na kraju odigrao 2-2 protiv Tottenhema u derbiju Sjevernog Londona. Jesu li domaći zadovoljni s ovim rezultatom? Pitaćemo Papastatopoulosa Sokratisa iz domaćih redova. Papastatopoulos, first of all, are you satisfied with this result?
In the end is I feel a little bit you know, strange feelings, mixed. Second half we play much better and we had the chance to win. We create a lot of chance, and in the end, something failed.
You played well first half as well, not just second half. You created some chances at the beginning of the game, and then they scored. How much that influenced on the first half, and was that something that stopped you going onward in the first half?
I think in the first half also, how you said, we played good, but small mistakes that we did, we paid, and we had also a chance to score. It was very important that we scored the first goal before the first time, the first half, and after the second half we dominate the game. So I think in the end we deserve something more, but I'm happy for the performance of the team.
Are you happy with the season so far? You win some, you lose some, obviously. You're playing good football, really good football at the moment, the way I see it. I don't know what's your opinion about it.
I think that we play very good. We start better than last season. We did also our program. These four games was not easy, and but we have to continue to improve. It's a long time. We have a long road in front, and we have to be ready for the next challenge.
Just another thing as well, looking at the team that you have, so many excellent players and so many players that can move a little bit further to the opponent's goal as well. Is that something that your manager is trying to do as well? What are you doing at the training? Are you trying to be more aggressive as well?
Yes, of course. He tried to, from the last year, he tried to teach us much more things in the pitch. We work very good, and with all the staff in the trainings, in the video meetings, and I think that this year it will be much better than last year.
Thank you so much, and wish you luck.